got, it's been very promising. The trailer hit heavy views very, very quickly within 48 hours. We're very happy. The film is up to release on 13th. Now we're just geared up for the release and hoping that everyone enjoys the film as much as we did.
Actually, my look is very, very regular. If you look at it, I mean, it's just a ganji and a hoodie. It's something that can be really, I mean, any girl on the streets would dress like that. So it's really keeping pertaining to that, because the entire film is, you know, very realistic and it's very organically portrayed, whatever is done. So are the clothes and the way I look and hair, makeup and everything. I think everyone can take something away from this. It's something that, yes, that the protagonist of the film is a woman, this is something, what happens in the film can happen to anybody who has traveled on the roads in India, and you know, anybody can get into a situation like this, and I think that's what's amazing about the film. And it is about a personal struggle, you know, how far can you get pushed till you decide to give back. So I think that's something that's very, very, I thought was very special, which I think people would feel when they watch the film.
In fact, we've had the screening today and we've gotten a certificate with one visual cut and a few audio cuts, which we've accepted. It's very important, but it's with an adult certificate. As far as we could, we have not compromised with our with the story, with what we're trying to say in the film. And I think somewhere we're happy with what has happened. We've made a very responsible film, a very honest film, something that happens. And that's what people will see when they watch the film. It's something that it's something that I'm sure a lot of people must have experienced in any case. And that's what they're going to watch in the film. Jitna experience mereko maybe kuch film mein karke milta hai, mujhe experience ek hi film ke saath mil gaya the producer. So I'm very happy. It really taught me a lot. It made me see, like I've gone on saying, you know, when you guys watch the film, you'll understand. We've made a very true film. Humne pure dil se usko banaya hai. In a way, it's something very original that people have not seen, and we really believed in it. So we've fought for it, we've fought for the film to like see the light of day, and that's happening now. So we're very happy that our... I think ek pattern is toota hai kyunki audience is ready hai aisi film dekhne ke liye. You know, jab log ready hai dekhne ke liye, to hum log wo film mein banayenge unko dikhane ke liye. And wo ek jise bolte hai, wo that connection is barkarar. It's happened always. Now I think people are aware, hum log padhte hain, bahut aware hote hain kya kya hota hai filmon mein. और क्या क्या होता है दुनिया में, एंड वो देखना चाहते हैं कि आप स्क्रीन में उसी चीज़ को अगर दर्शा रहे हैं, दे वॉन्ट टू वॉच इट.